Are you going to define a function, you know, hello? And here we can do our usual print line. All right. And here you define which press hello world. You do your main function. And if you want to call your method, you might think you can do however, this is not actually quite right. Because modules also have privacy semantics. What that means is that you mean something like that. Hello, module. So, it's not going to be used by module. So we call other methods inside there. However, nothing inside the module call private methods. That's similar to like private methods and select. And then modules themselves can call their private. Let's go. We're halfway done. So let's talk about what we've done so far. So there are important points here. One more is last one. So this is how we create a new task. And like that'll be a code that executes in a different or in a different environment. And in this case, that'll probably be on a different CPU and multiple views. So we have a code which is with the just procedure that will let come out. And in here, we have a task. And then we create over this character. And we take this channel object here. So, how about the rest of this now? Is it still readable? Still readable? I just pointed it out. What we have here is another that is at the same time as the spawn call. Here is call try. So try so which port and channel are linked. The channel is something that's the object on which something else. So we try. Now, here, this is my past. So, this is something or at least uses a great data type. So, you can use my first. You can create these which will be one of several kinds. Okay, what does it mean? So using the word enum, which you might recognize as C, but it's not actually C. These are like C. So a data type is called something. And that would be either a something that is a thing one, a thing two, or a thing three. And it contains internal data. So when you have something, this is very tight. So in this case, we have a something which is a thing type and JC. And so if we write a thing, it's then as an argument, we have something like this. So it takes something, and it will have to perform it like this. To determine which thing it actually is, they can then be able to perform it. So here, we take the type which, in the standard library, we return the type which in the library is called, or sorry, is called. Because in REST, you don't actually allow no call references. And that's a big difference. Because those are the which C++ and Java often correct. When you put a pointer, you exist, or you expect reference, and you exist. So REST will allow you to like we have something with or like and what you think is that you don't actually get that because you still have no the value you have is really is not nothing. So it's where it is. A value received. So that you is the value of a string. However, thank you.